Now, why would I tell you?
Tell me where we are going, damn it! Whatever he tells you, don't you?
Stop. This is cursed.
Look at this. What was that noise?
What are you talking about? I don't want to hear anything from you. Still right here with us. I mean, you die on a ship, your ghost stays on the ship.
Come on. You have no idea what you're talking about. Where did all your friends go?
I don't know what the fuck this is all about. But we gotta keep moving and find Olsen. Now.
Olsen? Merde. Qu'est-ce que tu fais?
What was that?
Is anyone there? Can't be a good sign. Thank you. Nope.
Skeletons. Skeletons. Skeletons? Where's the skin, guys? Where'd all the skin go? Some sort of altercation. Who's that? Who's there? Get away! No. No, I'm not hearing this. I'm not hearing this. You're not supposed to be out here. I'm not supposed to see this. Alex? Julia? Ah!
on here?
Thank you.
Ah!
What? You... You okay?
Thanks. I could have drowned. We gotta get away. He's still around. That guy?
Fuck! We'll be all right here.
Oh, hello. Things appear to have taken a turn towards the spiritual, wouldn't you say? Have you figured out what's going on? How to stop it? How to save the lives of your poor, unfortunate stowaways? You will, I hope. Although it seems the ship's previous occupants never managed to. Quite a lot of deaths that night. Let me help you out. Give you a little hint. Hmm. Well then, how can I put this? There may be forces at play here that are more scientific, and even some that are more political, you know? Less supernatural. Perhaps you've started to realize something. That everything and everyone may not be quite what they appear to be. I hope that helps. Well, aren't you excited to find out what your poor unfortunates are making of all this and how you might avoid any more unnecessary tragedy? Go on, back to it. Speak soon.
What's wrong with you back there? Brad, you lost your shit, like big time. You almost killed me.
What? What are you talking? Come on, no, come on, that's ridiculous.
What the fuck is going on with this ship? Because I gotta be honest, it feels like there's some like evil, like literal evil going on down there.
Let's just stay calm and relatively sane about this, okay?
The stuff I saw, it's like there were these old soldiers, they were bodies, they were dead, but then they came alive and—
That doesn't sound that crazy right about now.
Alex wasn't the only Alex.
What are you talking about?
There were things walking around with his face on them. Alex's face, it was horrifying.
Julia, I'd never hurt you. You know that, right?
No, I know, it's just—
This can't all be happening. Maybe like one thing could. But not all of these crazy things. It's too much of a coincidence. There's gotta be something going on here. What can we absolutely be sure about? What do we know that's real?
Am I crazy or are we on a ghost ship? Like ghost ships are real and this is one and we're totally on it and no, holy shit, we're so totally fucked?
I was gonna say the same thing.
I know we're not the first people to see weird shit here. Apparently the guards were super freaked out by something they saw in the cargo holds.
What happened to everybody on this ship? Where did they all go?
This all feels more like a mausoleum than a ship.
So where did all the corpses come from?
Apparently getting scared to death is an actual thing, because I'm pretty sure that's what happened to these guys. Did you see the gold? Anything?
Manchurian gold isn't actually gold. It's a fucking chemical and it's leaking all over cargo hold too. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this isn't exactly what our friendly fishermen are expecting either. This should go over well.
What do you think actually happened to this place?
Beats me, man.
I saw 1947 on the newspaper. There was a note about a storm in the logbook. I guess they got caught in it.
We know more than we did before. That's something at least.
We're wasting time. Whatever we do, we have to do it now.
Time to get off this ship.
We're not going anywhere without the distributor cap. The Duke needs it to run.
Hold on. This ship's gotta have a radio. If we can find it and use it.
That's great, but do you think it still works?
Just need to find a way up there. Gotta get off this damn ship.
No shit. I think we're, speaking clinically, totally effed.
I know it sounds crazy, but maybe it was these guns that took down the plane from our dive.
Thank you.
great. Could use these if they weren't Swiss cheese. Find a way up?
Sadly, no, but I'll keep my eyes open.
Some pretty dangerous cargo. Hey, a little help over here. I think this is our way up. Give me a lift. I'll pull you up. Over here! Got a way through here.
Last log shows him caught in a storm.
Find a radio yet?
was blown off course, cloud cover was bad. They couldn't establish a position.
San Francisco, you'd be crazy to take this route.
It's almost like they didn't want anyone to know they were coming. Take a look. No freaking way. This thing actually still works?
Well, radio science hasn't changed much in 70 years, as long as there's power.
I'll give it a whirl. Approximately 12 degrees 30 minutes south, 151 degrees 20 minutes west. Please get here now. We need help.
To lead somewhere. Maybe we can find a way to get the power back.
We need to get that radio working.
I think someone should wait here in case a message comes through.
I'll go, obviously.
I can do this. I should be the one to go.
Hey, little bro.
What's up?
I'm thinking you might deserve a promotion. How's medium bro sound?
What are you talking about?
You stepped up to the plate. Put yourself right in the line of fire.
You're kind of mixing metaphors there.
Not if the pitcher's a machine gun. I'm impressed. Seriously.
So, what do you think?
I got this. I'm not losing you to this fucking ship.
I'm coming too.
Hey, what? Julia, no.
You're not always gonna be there to protect big guy. I can handle this. Trust me.
Whoa. If Julia says she can handle it, she can handle it. Case closed.
All right. You and me, Julia.
Everything still work?
You guys all right down there?
I'm okay.
You see anything?
We're gonna have to find the generator. If we can get it started, we can power up the radio.
Okay. We'll wait here by the radio. Here.
Hey.
After you.
Looks like we're in the lower levels of the ship.
Looks like there was some sort of fight and this Charlie went to the brig. 10-day sentence. Must have been a big fight. Someone named Joe was in the sick bay.
I'm gonna need 100 hot baths if we ever get out of here.
We're gonna get out of here, Julia.
I hope you're right.
Am I ever wrong?
Might have been the son of someone on board.
take a look. Look, down there. I think that's the engine room.
Good place to find the generator, right?
Let's find out. Shit. No more ladder. I can drop the rest of the way.
Wait. Are you okay?
Yeah. Fine. Come on down. Fuck!
What's up?
You didn't fucking see that? Ray, no. Of course you didn't.
Hello?
Yeah, I think I'm actually seeing clearly for the first time in a while. Nothing jumped out at me. So, the ship was carrying Manchurian gold. But that was really some sort of hallucinogenic bioweapon developed in China during World War II. We know it was unstable and leaked all over the ship. Maybe it's still here, and it's having the same effect on us. Paranoia, hallucinations. That was what this stuff was designed to do.
The crew was hallucinating. We know they were scared of something, and the officers thought it was just a bunch of jumpy GIs trying to get out of guard duty.
All this crazy shit going on, none of it's real. None of it's actually there.
This couldn't have anything to do with the plane wreck we dived.
I don't know. It seems like the plane came in contact with the ship, but just a theory.
Oh, God. All right, let's get going.
If we went to Japan on vacation instead. Hey, look at this.
The rebreather.
I bet the fisherman brought it from the Duke.
You think it still works?
It's got maybe a few minutes of air left. Worth taking with us?
It's just gonna slow us down.
No. We should take it. Parts of the ship are completely underwater.
No. Je t'en prie. No.
Je t'ai dit de la fermer, sale menteur. Ferme ta gueule de merde. Tu dis n'importe quoi. Tout ce que tu racontes, c'est des conneries. Alors, ferme ta sale gueule de merde.
Écoute. Écoute-moi. Non. Fais pas ça. Regarde. Ah!
Je t'avais dit de fermer ta gueule.
Oh, fuck.
Thank you.
try to avoid that.
Yeah. We gotta get out of here now.
The mist is not inside of us.
Oh, really? I know you're all fancy divers, but you expect me to buy that? We've been down here for hours. You've been holding your breath this whole time. You're holding your breath right now. Oh, good. It's in me. I got the mist in me, don't I? It's in me, isn't it? I can feel it swirling around in there. It's changing me. On the inside.
Hey.
There's no mist inside you. I can tell.
Stop! Stop lying! You can all see it in me, can't you? You're all just lying. The mist is inside.
Drowning ourselves in puddles now. Why not?
This is just riveting. Come on, guys. Where are you?
Hey! Hey, what's happening? Is everyone okay?
I gotta go after him.
Well, we gotta go down there and make sure everything's okay.
Shit! Well, what's our play?
I'll find them. Make sure they're okay. You stay here with the radio.
There has to be a better idea.
I'm gonna stay as far away from trouble as I can, and I'll be back as soon as I find the generator. It'll be fine.
Just keep your head down, okay?
À travers moi, avec leurs yeux. avec leurs putains de grands yeux. Tu crois pas? Non. Moi, je te crois pas. Arrête ça. Arrête de me regarder. Tes yeux sont trop... Non. Non. Non,
bordel! Je vais te craver les yeux! Oh, fous le cran
avec tes yeux! Je t'en prie! Ah!
Stay back! I mean it!
Hey, just relax! We just want to get out of here. Nobody's got to get hurt. Relax. Nobody's coming after you. Oh, easy, easy. We can figure something out. Hey, I really don't think that's the best idea.
Thank you.
All right. Let's try it.
Things seemed. There were always at least a couple other realities where things were probably even worse. But you're right, little bro. Fucking right.
I just want to know what happened to my brother. He was trying to help us to get help, but he doesn't know anything about boats or sailing. I just hope he's alive, that he's okay. God, we should have never split up.